then you see this through the right way.
Sorry to interrupt, Director, but we have a lead on Silva's target.
The thumb drive that Torres gave Silva contained a mirroring virus. And when Silva plugged that into his laptop, we were able to access his computer.
Silva was smart enough not to have any incriminating files saved, but we found something in his recent internet search history.
Looked up the schedule of events for DC's Festival Latino.
Latino going to a Latino festival. Great. We have our lead.
Leo Silva is not in DC strictly to schmooze with oil companies. His plan is happening today at that event.
Quit burying the lead. Get to the target.
Sorry, caught in the moment. Sorry, McGee.
Boss, the person speaking at today's event is Justice Monica Fernandez. She's the target.
Look, she is an influential judge, and she is on a short list for the Supreme Court nomination.
Why Fernandez?
Several of her rulings have favored using alternate energy measures that would lessen our dependency on international oil.
And that impacts the Silvas.
We think Silva's going to use his son to take her out.
He's trained to do it.
Best in class.
Grab her gear.
All you.
Come on. Give me a sit, rep.
Judge Fernandez is supposed to be here, Gibbs, but she's not answering her phone.
McGee.
Trying to lock onto her signal, boss. There's too many people.
Quinn?
Metro PD and security are looped in.
Torres!
Just blending in with the crowd. No vision on David. You guys gotta try the corn. It's really good.
We really know how to make this.
Will somebody get me a 20 on Fernandez now?
Boss, the judge's assistant can't even get a hold of her. I think someone's jamming her cell.
Well, if Fernandez is in the car, then she's gonna have to go through security to get in.
They're going after the car.
Torres, stage is at the target. It's the traffic line. Go, go!
Festival Latino, if you're driving, be prepared for heavy traffic, but come on down and support the community.
I'm trying, I swear.
NCIS, don't move! Torres. Black motorcycle, red helmet coming your way. Get these people out of here!
Come on!
Open the door.
I can't!
Get out!
I locked the window. Something's wrong.
It's jammed. Turn your head away from the glass.
Hey, David.
Come on.
Come on, go!